I circle him, cross hit, bang, hand never left the knee. However you like to circle it, I go triceps here on my single most times. I'm gonna pull, level change, here, run in that corner. From here, rip him up, and now I can come back up. Pressure it. And now you're back to finishing, putting the hands to the mat, transfer, chase.